What up, people? Long time no see or hear. Red Snow 100 here. Look at that little game that I found. It's, well, I didn't find it. It's got recommended to me. So, what do we have? We have summer, fucking heat, humidity. What do we need? A bit of horror and puzzles, so let's get the show started! Yeah, great. Let's do this! After all the things I've seen... Oh, hello. What's that? Picture of a woman. Nothing. No. Okay. Let's get that rope. And a chair. After all the things I've done. Yeah. Somebody's gonna die, apparently. Yeah. My life is on a course that I can't escape from. Yeah. Look at that. That's how you start a game. It's too late for me now. Come on. Let's get the show started. I just hope you could forgive me someday. Maybe. Just do a flip. Yours sincerely, Anthony Beechworth. Good boy. Boy. Last door. That's how you start the game. Ooh, credits. Well, while the credits run, how you people been? How you been? Hope you're not getting any heat strokes over there. Ooh, goddammit, that's some nice music. Wow, that's intense. Sponsored by Karma Cray. Crazy. Fuck. I can't read. Ooh. Funded with Kickstarter. I didn't even know that. I just found that game. Well, somebody found it for me. October 1891. Videt ne quisia. Okay, I know that that's Latin. I never had Latin in school. So if I just fucking butchered that, don't send me any hate mail. What's that? Something with man knows? No man knows? What? Not sure. That's the only thing my dear old friend Anthony Beechworth wrote in his letter. Well, that's a nice letter. It had been many years since I last heard that sentence. It used to be the motto of the science and philosophy group that we secretly ran back when we were in that secluded boarding school in Scotland. We left it all behind like simple childhood memories. But it was unusual. The letter could only mean something awful must have happened. That's interesting. Something that must remain absolutely secret. Hey, maybe my little translation was not so far off then. I had to find out what was going on. Oh, so, okay. Without delay, I took the first morning train to Sussex to address on the letter. What's that red thing over there? And there it was, the old home of Anthony's family, the Beechworth Mansion. In Sussex! Chapter 1, The Letter. Okay, let's do it. Oh, we have a nice top hat. Okay. The fields surrounding the house stretch majestically as far as the eye can see. I didn't know Anthony was the owner of such properties. I thought you were his friend. Okay. So, I've not played that game till now, so I hope this is not going to be a catastrophe. Oh, birds. Crows. A mad of crows is eagerly eating something. Well, it's definitely bleeding. What's that? Open the door. Locked. Rubbish. Yeah, okay. It's just. Oh, okay. Then. Okay, fuck you down. Fuck you down. Too vicious. Getting close could be dangerous. Poke it with a stick. This is weird. Everything is silent. Like there's no one living here. Well, Anthony is dead. I'm worried about Anthony. Yeah, fuck. You're too late. I have to find him. I wanna keep the top hat. So yeah, I really hope this is going well. A portrait of Anthony. He looks older than I expected. Well, people age. My coat. Where's my top hat? What's that? Phone? Note on the table. Dear Mr. Beechworth, due to recent events, the situation has become unbearable for us, and much to our regret, we have no other choice but to leave. We will remain forever grateful for all these years at your service. God bless you, Mr. and Mrs. Brewer. I'm guessing those are some people that work there, maybe the maids and staff. They left. Well, that's great. Grandfather clock, it's the only sound around here. Bullshit! There's still wind and music. That's. Whoops. Get up there. What's dark? Okay, music changed. Let's get to that. Okay, it's locked. Won't open. Okay, somebody's afraid of the dark. Fuck you then, we gotta need a torch. Let's move. Come on. Red. Nice red carpet. Stuffed deer head. Oh dear. Bad joke. Ah, gramophone looks rusty. I wanna play some music. Drinks cabinet with glasses, some crystal balls, and a matchbox. What do we have here? Fireplace looks like it hasn't been cleaned in a long time. Okay. Nothing here. Large window is wide open, letting the cool. What the was that? Sorry. The cold dusk air in. Mouth. What's that? Landscape? Landscape? Okay. That looks weird. Landscape? What are you? A crooked painting? Oh, well. It's still fucking crooked. God damn it! Whoops. And it's still fucking crooked! Bah! Old rosary with a solid wood crucifix. Take it. Well, if we can't find our friend, then at least steal all his shit! Small plant brings some life to this place. Oh, what do we have here? Toiletries. What's up? A lamp. Will come in handy. Hey! Awesome. Unlit lamp. Fuck you. There's nothing of interest in these drawers. Let's get some. Well, then, don't! Window won't stay open. Looks like the wood is giving up. I'd need some sort of cord to keep it open. I don't have any cord. March 5th, 1891. Master made us get rid of our religious objects. Okay. What is going on with him? Luckily, I found a place to hide my rosary. I can't pray every night without it. Technically, you could, but. May 18th, 1891. Master has been complaining about Alfie. Who the fuck is Alfie? What would a... Oh, okay. That's my question answered. What a simple cat do to him? He ordered us to keep him out of the house at all times. Still, I can't let that poor thing starve. He's such a clever cat. Every time I open the window, he knows food is waiting for him. Anyway, I'm worried about Master. Doctor Who. He's growing more and more unlike himself every day. September 15th, 1891. Mr. Beechworth is spending whole days locked inside his office. He wants us to leave him food at the door, but he barely eats anything. I'm really worried. Okay, so I guess if I can get that window to stay open, I can get that cat. But why would I? An empty bowl like one uses to feed a pet. What's that? There's a tiny dark hole in the wall. Well, can I do something with the wall? No, I can't. Fuck you then. Door. Nope. Padlocked. Wow. Silent Hill up in this bitch. Everything is locked. Come on, move. Move. Oh, hey. Something that's not locked. What's that? Variety of cooking ingredients. What's that? A plate with some days old leftover. So he's been dead for a few days, I guess. Plates and pans. Kitchen stove and a cleaning cloth. Old cloth. Okay, I don't know what I might need it for, but sure, why not? Something. What's that? I unlocked the door. Where does it lead? Oh. You assholes. Shoo. No. Okay. Problems with religion? No. Okay. Yeah, okay, fuck you. God damn it. Needs to be something. Kitchen stoves. Plates and pans. Needs to be something. Oh, come on, fuck you. God, I hope I'm not going to sit there all day, not being able to fucking get that puzzle done. Oh, I can get something here. Oh, meshes. Yeah, exactly. God. Yeah, bitchin'. Let's continue. Come on. Oh yeah. Is it just me or is he moving slower? Can I use the matches here too? Nope. Fuck you then. Some wood planks have been nailed to this doorway. Well, somebody doesn't want to get out here. Some paintings were left here. Yep. Okay, calm down, music. Calm down. Bed. A double bed. Covered in dust. Some... Fuck. Seems like no one has slept here for days. Yeah, I'm guessing he's really dead for some days now. What's that? A silver key. Well, take it. Maybe that's the padlock key? A gentleman with a serious and inquisitive look. Fireplace isn't used. Blah, blah, blah. What's that? Sorry. Family portraits, yeah, okay, fuck you. Window leads to a balcony that communicates with the adjacent room. Can I? No, it's too thick, I need something thinner to.
Okay,
lie down. Anything? No. Okay, music, calm down. Calm down. No. locked. Key. Yeah, okay. I'm guessing that's the key for down there. I'm guessing that will be the basement? Should be. That door won't open either. Nope. But I have to say, I really like the music. I really like it. Okay. Yeah, padlock. Use the key. Yeah! Awesome. Hey, it is the basement. What's that? What's that? A Slate record titled The Carnival of Venice. Oh, cool. Take it. So... Squeak. Some firewood. Let's burn this fucker down. Oh, why not? Ooh, is that a crowbar? Yes, it is. Mine. The boiler looks like it's been out of use for a long time. People don't really. That looks. Cement is still fresh in this wall. Still fresh? But. Well, okay. That one letter did say that Anthony didn't eat. Or didn't. Well. Okay. That was loud. Didn't really eat, so maybe he did that before dying. Okay, so. Let's get that record playing! But I really like this game so far. It has an interesting story. Let's get this music started! Started! Now there's a record in the gram- Yeah, no shit! Thank you, Sherlock! Okay. Sounds a bit off. Okay. Well. Okay. Kinda like that. Nope. Okay, well. At least we have different music now. Okay, calm down. The music stopped abruptly. Why? Okay, let's check on it. Hello. Nice to meet you. Acquaintances from Anthony? Okay, the window was open, but did you fuckers draw the curtains? If yes, how and why? And, I'm leaving. Boy! That was weird. That was weird. Okay, let's get... Come on. Move a bit quicker. Let's get... Bust this open! How long have I been going with that? Oh wow, 20 minutes. Around 20 minutes. Hello. For God's sake, what happened here? I think I'll cut it here. Let's leave it at that. I didn't think I'd need more than one video. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Bye 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 bye!